A special thing going on in a game like this where you really want to please the youngsters in the crowd. Tell me about that and about your career high scoring performance today.
First, shout out to the kids, man. Like I said, they came in with great energy, and it's always good having having great energy, especially a home game. I told the guys before the game, if you can't get hype or enthused off of this, then you don't need to be playing basketball.